Warrior Care Month was designated by Dr. Gates for all the services. But it's an opportunity for us in the Army to reconfirm our commitment to take care of those who have borne the battle, but also saying thank you to the extraordinary personnel in Army medicine, the doctors, the nurses, the med techs, the medics, the people who devote their lives to meeting the healthcare needs of our soldiers and their families.